Okay, we have the three little babies. They are very weak, especially the one little guy. We're gonna put up the videos now of us giving them drips. We literally did it now next to the road just to get them some fluids in, because they won't make it to Van Zyl's Roos in time. So yeah, prayers that they make it. I'm gonna post the videos of the drips, and we will keep you posted on how they're doing through the night.